Rabies virus affects the central nervous system. You can develop hydrophobia or a fear for water. The muscle spasms are so severe when you try to swallow that you develop an irrational fear for it. It's most commonly transmitted from bat or dog bites. So if you think you've been bitten, make sure you see a doctor to get taken care of.